Okay. Okay. I think we're good. I think we're good. So yeah, a very late night, hold on. Starting to run slow here. Let's see. Oh my goodness. Alright, let's see here. Seems like it's running okay right now. But yeah, we are back with Super Robot Wars. We're going to do OG2. Pretty excited. I had a great time with OG1 when I streamed it, and now it's about time to get into OG2. And from what I've been told, OG2 is very difficult. So this should be interesting. So near, yet so far away. Okay, well, you're getting some slow down here. Let's see if I can fix this. I didn't have issues before. Okay. Reach the creator. Yeah, we are getting some slowdown here. Neverland. Yeah, I don't know why we're getting some, stuff going on here. Because I did not have this issue before. Sorry, I'm just gonna fix it here. Like, if I just wait a little bit, it seems to run okay. Nah, okay, we need to fix that. That was the way to go. Hey, let's try that. Oh, so I tried to plug in my new 360 controller into this to try it out, and it didn't seem like it wasn't picking up, so I switched back to the older one. Yeah, this slowdown is, interesting. Okay, so far it looks like we're getting a bunch of new characters here. Yeah, it's like jumping all over the place. When I get to a save point, I'm going to reset it and reboot it up. Not necessary. Yep. Just yep. What if I did this real quick? Hold on, let me try something here. That surprisingly fixed it. That's weird. That is very weird, okay. Yeah, that fixed it. Okay. Well, I thought it fixed it. Episode 1, Withering Shadows. Plus slowdown. Oh no, not my favorite character. Whoa, check these out. Okay, let me save here real quick. And we're gonna try to reboot this real quick. I wanna make sure we can get this to work. Oh yeah, we get this little thing. Good old Sanger. You put brandy in the coffee? Okay. It does get that kind of stuff to you. Okay, see, it runs there perfectly fine. Okay, we're gonna try to fix this real quick. It's running fine here. Oh, that's back too soon. Okay, let's try to fix this real quick. Let's see. That looks like it's okay. Let's try that. Get that open back up. See if they've already set it up for stream here. I think I do. Which that's fine. Now it seems like I am having troubles capturing it here. Very weird. No, not that one.
Okay.
Hey, Kit-Kat. Like, I gotta remember how to play. Okay, it seems like it's okay. I spoke too soon. So when I went to try to put the game I was streaming on Twitch, it didn't seem like it had this particular version, so I just put OG Original Generations. Okay, the lowest it's dropping is 85%, it looks like. I don't know your will if I don't know what kind of soldier you are, dude, man. That's right, I am Raoul. So for context, I've done two playthroughs of Original Generations 1. One with Ryosei's, and then one with Kiyosuke's route. And then that was pretty much it. Okay, so far so good. Well, in terms of not getting our butts beat. Giga Crush Orm. Let's check this out. A dive kit? Let's go. That's pretty cool. Probably cooler without the slowdown there. So, Super Wild West Artie is out, and Bao, he's a big Super Wild Wars guy. He's been posting a lot of stuff about it. Seems pretty rad. Seems pretty cool. By him. Mistress Lemon. That sounds like a very dangerous name. Your precious lid. Okay. Now, I gotta be fair, though, that last I checked, PS2 emulation is not all there just yet. Like, I think, actually, PS3 emulation is actually better than PS2 emulation last time I looked into it. Which is kind of funny. Now, these guys being new units, they're probably not going to be able to have anything carried over. Okay, I got to remember a lot of stuff here. I'm relearning things. So I know Infighter and Gunfighter are pretty good depending on the unit. SP Region is important. We're probably just going to go ahead and save up for that then. Okay, our fun's carried over. Let's just... do that for right now. Okay, we don't have any of that. We'll keep going. I'm probably only going to be going to about 2 hours, though. God, Colorado. I think also they added a few chapters for this remake, if I'm not mistaken. Like some early chapters here. A big door. Okay, Dan. Episode 2, Twisted Time Stream. It's very tubular. Dang, they could have did Tubular Twisted Time Stream. Had a TTT. Auto minis for 33 turns. We can move this? Yeah, we can. Oh, no, we can. We can. Okay. So the thing is, you do have to use spirits first. Ooh, okay. We did increase the armor just a little bit. Almost. Yeah, we're gonna have to try to fix the slowdown. I kind of like these units too, they look pretty cool. Very nice. Let's go. Oh, these look intimidating. Say what? What in the world is that thing? It's a realistic angel. Uh-oh. Look at this thing. This thing looks like it's about to throw hands. Oh. Okay. It actually is throwing hands. Oh, Jesus. What you say? This guy's over here like, what the world? Oh, Jesus. So... Alright, let me train my pilots. I'll wait. Okay, very interesting so far. Got 2 skill points so far. Jeff went online. What is he streaming? What's he working on? Our plane. Hall mat time. He's been putting a lot of work into the Mega Man speedruns. Oh, wow, okay. The Beowulfs? Good God, not those guys. Oh, we're actually playing as the Doom Man. Ah. Okay, there we go. Yeah, look at that. Okay. Within 3 turns. Yeah, okay, this guy can handle it by himself. I think I've actually seen images of this guy before over the years. Axel here. Yeah, I've definitely seen him over the years. I mean, you did have 100%. Oh, Jesus. Pretty rocking theme. The slowdown. Jesus. Axel's not playing around. Also, from what I understand, OG2 has, it is one campaign. It's not, like, multiple campaigns to pick from, so. It's pretty much, it might actually not be as long as, OG1's playthrough. We'll see, though. So, that's all you got?
Oh,
Nice. Episode 3, Azuru Pursuers. They're hot on their tails, I guess. Whoa, that's Lemon, huh? Okay. Thank you, Lemon. Okay. Whoa. The ghosts. Hey. Okay, very interesting. So, are we, like, in, like, a parallel universe kind of thing? Is that what's going on here? Okay, yeah, something's definitely up here. Space. I've heard it's very cold. Super Wubba Wars OG Original Generations! There was no 2 in that, so Episode 2, The Inspector. You're supposed to clap when the title gets name dropped. Well, I guess name dropped, not when the title just flashes. The year is NC-187. Yeah, it's been 6 months since the DC Wars, okay. Aerogators. Okay, so it's 6 months after the first game. I have a feeling this is going to backfire. Not a maelstrom of chaos. That's nothing but chaos. Washington, D.C. Hey, it's Kai. Just slow down, man. So basically, for context, Kyosuke's route is a canon. It's Ryusei's route that canon. So basically, we're going on based solely on Ryusei's route in terms of our plot. They're my babies. Hey. No, I simply only came from the moon just to pick my father up. You know, it's very simple in the year 187. What? That's what I'm thinking, Kai. Guy's like, oh, I just noticed that ceiling over there. That roofing tile is, not correct. That's the kind of face he's making right now. Comedy. All right. Hey, there's Bullet. Hey, a lot of familiar faces. Interesting. Episode 4, The Dustbin of History, Part 1. The Dustbin of History? Wah, wah. Okay, so bullets back in this thing. Level 4. Can I see the, don't think those are leveled up. Okay, yeah, okay. Okay, so it's blue now. Interesting. What's up? See, the only thing is now, I don't know exactly what to boost and what not to boost, so this is gonna be very interesting. Ow, my feelings. I think you have focus. No, you have a bullseye. Gotta take this egg out. Critically, it's actually been quite a few months since I last had OG streamed on here. I still remember, if it's like OG1, I can die, and it, like, I'll carry over all the stuff, so that'll be pretty good. So, I'm surprised that missed me. Nice. Yeah, the frame rate is kind of fluctuating between 80% to 100. 50 to 60 frames.
I'll teach you.
Can you imagine somebody with that kind of face just telling you that your heart wasn't in it? It's like, I don't know, Kiyosuke, going by your facial expression, I don't think your heart was in that. Okay, I should have made it there. Alright. I don't believe you know. Nice. Might be actually a little more reckless than I was in the first OG. Now that I have some familiarity with the mechanics and whatnot. Gun. Oh yeah, this move. Roger, Roger. Unknown soldier. Whoa. Look at this guy. His monocle. Look at this. Look at this barbarian Fire Emblem looking guy. Skullhead. All right, I need to lower her on the ground. I keep forgetting to do that. Thanks, Bullet. Oh, wait, it's that thing from earlier. No, it looks a little different. Okay. Oh no. Way to go, Bullet. Meanwhile, whoa, okay. Kenneth, I have very interesting opinions about you. My eyebrows are so thick you can't hear me. They're a real sound muffler, if you know what I mean. Excuse me. All right, cool. So we definitely want to wait till SP region. Oh, bullet's not there. Okay, for these, let's just do armor. Mobility for you. We do have weapon upgrades too. Episode 5, the Dustbin of History, Part 2. Would there be a Part 3? I don't know. Hey, Chris. Finally. Yeah, we're back into the Robot Wars. Oh, is it? That's nice to hear. Sometimes I got a sticky button. I've been just heads up, I've been having a little bit of slowdown. I haven't been able to figure out why yet. Hopefully by next session we'll get that fixed up. Some frame drops. It's infrequent, though. Okay. She's pretty savage. So what happened to Bullet? Oh, there he is. So yeah, everything got nerfed. Oof. I've been told that OG2 is harder than OG1. Rawr. Bullet karate action. But it's still good? Okay. Oh, does he get more time? That's pretty cool. I like Bullet. Yeah, it's something to do with the emulator. It's acting up. Which is weird, because I had no issues before in OG1. I did mess around with the settings, and I'm still getting some issues. I do. With an emulator? Yeah, I wouldn't mind that. That's what mine are all on default. It's possible. No, I'm still using the same build I used last time. Do not act for one turn. Okay. I will not act for one turn. I gotcha. Let me see. You sent it to me? Okay, nice. Hey, it's Kai. Gotcha. Oh, you're good, you're good, you're good. Yeah, it's weird. It sounds so bad. It adds character, you know? Actually, I'm going. Fair enough. I'm actually not going to be streaming for too much longer. I'm only going to be going about 2 hours tonight. By next session, I should have everything fixed up, though. This music is causing me to drink. I can try, yeah. Oh, change bullet seam? Okay, no problem. I can do that. Cockpit of steel. Alright, you got it. Let's see. I don't see it. Maybe it's Spirit of Steel? Maybe that's what it is? No, it's not it. We can do Time Diver. Oh my god, this sounds so bad! Slow down! Oh no! Let's see, where was that at? Oh, that's, what's her name's theme? Oh my god! Now that's Kyosuke's. Page 5. God. Right and kind. This is not it? Okay. Oh, that, maybe that's what it is. Yeah, that's probably what it is. Oh my God, controller, what's going on here? Okay, my controller just flipped out here. Maybe it's, maybe I'm just having emulator issues altogether. Maybe that's what's going on here. We'll just keep it simple for right now. It's weird. I mean, I carried my file over. Okay, this controller's acting up. Or, I think the emulator's just acting up in general. There we go. Okay. Huh. That's weird. I want to load it. The game completion file. And it says, do you want to start with OG1 or OG2? And I just put OG2. Let me make a quick save here. I have no idea who you are. I have no idea who you are. Fan favorites? Okay, cool, cool. That's very powerful, actually. If I work extra hard, I can eat extra hard. I like that. I like that mentality. Okay, so let's see. See, that's that. Yeah, it's right there. Yeah, but it's a chart. Yeah, it's picking up on everything. Now go back? Okay. Go into the game? Okay. Oh my god, that sound effect. Oh, well, I would have to start the whole thing over again. I did. I messed up. I'm gonna go back to it. Oh, R1, okay. Wait. There we go. It's been a little bit. Okay. No. I want to exit. I just want to exit a game. No. You know what? We'll do it this way. Maybe restarting it might actually help. I'm a professional streamer, by the way. Did you send it through me on Steam? Because I got Steam closed at the moment. Oh, okay, gotcha. Oh, it's fine. I probably won't do it this session, but I'll definitely get it set up. I don't know. It's weird. Very weird. Well, we'll keep going right now. Gotta go. Okay, thanks for coming out, though, Chris. Enjoy the rest of your day, dude, man. So I'm assuming we're not going to be keeping these units for long. Oh, this thing. Probably shouldn't have engaged this. We need to get you out of there, Dan. Oh god, that thing has a lot of HP. Hyper Fighter. Ah, so close. Oh no! Oh no 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 no! 51%? We'll take it. Look at this thing. And yet you cannot withstand my monocle. Please dodge this. Thank you, Bullet. You know? Hold on. Check something here. Yeah, after this, we'll call it a session. Oh, you can't move at all. Shoot. I don't think anybody has healing, did it? Well, I think you do, don't you? Ah, oh my god, this music. It's pretty rough right now.
Oh,
you should probably actually not do anything with him. Oh, actually. Yeah, that's what I need to do. Okay, let's go! Oh my god. This is terrible. I don't know why it's doing that. Oh my god, stop it. Yeah, let's evade. Because he's got the 10 hit thing going on right now. Oh my goodness. That's a big gun. Are we done yet?
こいつの装甲、こうも簡単に。受け身だけで終わるか。必殺マキシンブラスター。
Nice. Rawr. But first, I'm gonna attack the small child over here. This is about to get dangerous here. Oh, we're fully restored. Okay, cool. ATX team, その実力を見せてもらおう。クロスマッシャーを使う。クロスマッシャー。Nice. You hear that song? As messed up as it sounds, it's the song of death. I think he was aiming at that tree, to be fair, Rao. Okay, move two. Cool. Yo, Torment Blade, let's go! Nice. Here we go. Oh my god. I'm so sorry, everyone. Oh yeah, you can join, that's right. Yes, let's go. It's probably a bad idea, but let's go. Wow, that doesn't mean a crit. Holy cow. Defend. Okay, he already had a thing on. Right, okay. Sure, you can try. You may die. I give you permission. Okay, fair enough. Lieutenant's pretty good. That's very true. be right in this guy's face. Say, hey man, how's it going? I know you're like a super ultra death machine, but you know, I'm right in your face here. Dude, I run perfectly fine right through there. I think that'll heal me, right? Yeah. Let's do that. Okay, let's see how I messed this up. Yeah, we're trying to evade. Big unit. Big gun. There's our skill points. I mean, obviously, you can't beat these. Because, what turn are we on right now? We're on turn 6 right now, okay. Oh, that actually has a percentage. That's pretty funny. That's funny. let's not risk it. You can actually attack me from there. Okay. What the crap? Plot thickens. Yay. The rando. Wah, wah. Nice. Aw, that's adorable. Alright, yeah, we're gonna save it. That's gonna be the end of this session. I apologize in advance for all the hiccups and technical problems. I'm not sure what exactly might be the issue here. But we'll definitely figure it out. Okay, we got Bullet Sting back. Okay. See, I'm trying to think back to how I did things before, and I'm a little hesitant about upgrading certain things. But yeah, again, I do apologize about the technical hiccups. Next time I stream this, hopefully it'll be better. But yeah, that'll be it for this. I want to thank everybody who came out, checked out the stream. I know it was a pretty late night. And anybody who checks out the YouTube replays later on, thank you. Again, apologize for the technical issues. Hopefully we get that iron out next time going forward. But yeah, we are back with Super Robot Wars. I'm pretty excited. So yeah, but till then, take care, everybody.